MB51 and complete the relevant fields. Once you have the result, go to the detail list. Change the display variant and add the delivery node quantity column. Click Transfer. Select the delivery node quantity column and press the Add Up Values icon. Here you can see the dump.